Welcome everyone to Embedded World 2025. We are right now at Microchip stand.
So what I have here is really simple stuff. Like running Space Invaders is really fun, it's really cool, but the kit's not actually overwhelmed doing it. So if you think about it, you wanted to run a whole web server, you wanted to manage a robot arm and a ton of motors, you can do all of that. It's really hard to demo with such a small little kit, but it's a great platform to actually get started and figure everything out.
What are we doing here?
Yes.
Just checking what's new.
All right, have you found something special so far?
Not yet, all is expected.
Okay, so you just entered, right?
Yes.
Okay.
We are dedicated to time saving and standardization. And if you put those two things together as the imperative of your organization, then whatever you do, you are doing by time saving and standardization. So if you see clickboards, our development boards, micromedias, whatever you see on our webpage, there is a standard following this. And whatever we do have to save some time, because we believe we are in a business of selling time to yourself.
Embedded is a good place to visit distributors and producers. I invite everyone who would like to get a fresh update about industry and the semiconductor market.
The reputation is basically precedes itself because we've had four previous generations. Mm-hmm. And on this table, we've got some of the previous generations, and behind you, we have the last generation, which was the fourth. So these chips have been out for a long time. Mm-hmm. People use them, mm-hmm. but then they want more. They want bigger resolution, they want a bigger screen. Mm-hmm. So we've given them more by going to this fifth generation.
You had to choose hardware or software?
Both.
Both of them.
That's embedded, right?
You can't say both. You have to pick one. Hardware or software? What would it be?
I can't.
Of course, this is very useful to present for our customers not only our general products, but also products specific for the embedded sector. Mm-hmm. So we invited producers Wiznet and Triverdi, yep, to our stand to, let's say, complete the presentation of the offer for people interested in the embedded systems.
I think what we did is we looked at problems and said we didn't start from what is it today. We started from a what does it need to be, and we designed, said we need it to be $35. So therefore you work back from there. We need it to be affordable, and then I think so. What we did in 2012 was change that quite revolutionary, right. And I think we're still doing that today. We have computers today like the Pi 500 or its predecessor, the Pi 400, which is a sub $100 computer that you can, you know, you can put in your home, mm-hmm. and give access to, you know, to compute for the whole family.
If you had a chance to take whatever you can from Embedded World.
Whatever I can?
Yeah.
Do I need to be able to carry it? I saw a car.
A car? Okay, so a car.
I'll absolutely take that car, yeah.
All right.
You've got the biggest suppliers in the world, and they do not offer the product offering that we actually offer. So our breadth of our portfolio is really the best DRAM offering in the world. And then if you look at our static RAM offering, there's not really anybody else that does it.
Yeah.
So we're still legacy. We're not growing new products in that, but we're certainly servicing the market on that.
really ready, because now we have an entire product line completely dedicated to industry. And this is made by families of products, because we want to apply the same philosophy we use for Maker, so simplicity of usage, access to technology, etc., declined on the industrial field.